I'm going to show you how to find high-performing tags faster than ever with TubeBuddy's free Search Explorer tool. Hello, TubeBuddies. When it comes to YouTube search results, YouTube really doesn't show anything other than the search results themselves. However, there is so much information behind the scenes and in your analytics that TubeBuddy brings in front of you when searching on YouTube. Search Explorer will look like this. This is what you'll see when you search a term on YouTube using TubeBuddy. Speaking of YouTube, let's head over there. In this example, we'll perform a search for TubeBuddy. On the right-hand side, you'll notice the Search Explorer tool. This feature works on any search term and is available for all TubeBuddy users for free. But free users will be limited to only seeing the first three results in the lower sections. The top section in Search Explorer is Keyword Score. This score shows you how many people are searching for this term, how competitive this term is, and its overall score. This is very similar to Keyword Explorer because it's built on the same architecture. I'll put a card on screen where we go more in depth on how this ranking is calculated, but be sure to keep watching this video to learn more about TubeBuddy's Search Explorer. To the right of the keyword score is our Keyword Stats tab. Keyword Stats shows a brief analysis of channels and videos on the YouTube search page. It shows you which video has the most and least amount of views in YouTube search. Similarly, it shows which channel has the most ranking videos around a subject. For TubeBuddy, obviously it's our channel. This gives you an idea for where you fit in and if your channel has a good chance of ranking or not. Below that, it shows you how many videos have the particular search term you are searching for in their titles, description, and tags. Then it lets you know how many videos that you own are on the top page of YouTube search results. When it comes to YouTube search, having your video's main target keyword is so important to have in your video's title, description, and tags, especially when it comes to YouTube SEO. Having your video's main target keyword in your video's title, description, and tags is very important when it comes to relevancy, which is how YouTube sorts its videos by default in YouTube search. Having your target keyword in those three spots really helps when it comes to optimizing your YouTube video, which is a way to earn views and keep your spot when it comes to YouTube search results. Under that, we have the related searches section. These phrases are what YouTube auto-completes when you start typing in the search term into the YouTube search bar. This is great to help you see what people are actually searching for without having to hover over the YouTube search bar, and to target more long-tail keywords that people are craving content for. Below that, we have the most used tags. These are tags most used by the top-ranking videos in the YouTube search results. These tags are great for tagging your own videos, of course, as long as they're relevant to your video, as well as coming up with video topic ideas. In some cases, having similar tags as these top-ranking videos can help you show up in the related section when viewers watch those videos, in turn, driving more traffic to your own YouTube channel. Under that, you can select any tags you're interested in and then copy them to either your clipboard or make a new YouTube tag list for them to help your YouTube videos out. Would you like to see a video from us at TubeBuddy on how YouTube recommends your content for suggested and related? Let us know in those comments down below. Are you ranking in YouTube search and not getting any views? Then check out this video from us on screen for three reasons you're not getting views on YouTube. I'm Andrew Kam from TubeBuddy, and we hope this helps you with keyword research.